Any more thought on what kind of play we want to write? Remember, if you put in nothing, it'll be nothing.
Like your career?
Remember this face? She was one of Spotlight Magazine's 30 Under 30 playwrights to watch. We watched, but where'd she go?
How are you? Good. Archie tells me you're teaching.
How's somebody who ain't had no real hit gonna tell me how to write a play? She ain't no Tyler Perry.
I did win a 30 Under 30 award. Yes, it was quite a couple of years ago.
What do I gotta do? Write a slave musical, an all-white play?
This is some bullshit. It rang a little inauthentic. I asked myself, did a black person really write this?
This is some fucking bullshit, bullshit.
Think about me doing hip hop.
Doing what to it?
I want to make a mixtape about the 40-year-old woman's point of view.
Why my skin so dry? Why am I yawning right now? Why them AARP niggas sending shit to my house? This is 40.
Hey, Oma, what you need?
Beats, tracks.
For what?
For me.
Yo, here's a little story about a girl who's black. Let's add some asthma attacks from all the courtyard crack. Yo, no happy blacks in the plot lines, please. But a crane shot a big mama crying on her knees. Yo, yo, it's Rodimus Prime, 40-year-old version.
Go, Rodimus.
Yo, yo, yo.
This is about creating something that is mine.
You're not just talking about shit. You making shit. Shit.
I got you.
You don't think I'm some crazy old girl for doing this?
I ain't say all that.
40-year-old version.
White man with a black woman's butt. How you carry all that back there? What the fuck?
Yes, what the fuck?